And I was building a persona, so... Okay. As well on my Tumblr. Can I actually... Where can I share? Share. There we go. Derp. On Tumblr. Close this. Because it will be very laggy if I just let it open. Okay. Let me see if I, by mistake, did I sold it by mistake? I hope not. Return to the dorm. Is this 26th, the last day of the second semester? You think all that has happened, however, you still must go to school. Because that's life, you overhear a conversation. Morning, it's cold today. But it's worth it for the winter vacation tomorrow. What are you getting in your New Year's gift? We haven't got ours yet. But I want a lucky bag. I'm aiming for that purse. Oh, me too. Hey, do you want to start waiting online today? We could bring some kotatsu. The bell has rung. Why would you do that? Winter break starts tomorrow. I'm sure most of you are just going to sleep during New Year's. Like a bear? You better stop relying on your parents so much. I don't have any. And you don't fall asleep in the kotatsu, okay? Speaking of kotatsu, I'm reminded of a passage from a famous novel, The Shutter of the East Window. Oh wait, that was a futon. You feel tired, close your eyes for a few minutes. Yeah, why not? Condition is not great. Today marks the end of the second term. Winter vacation starts tomorrow. Let me see a few things. You're here. Take this envelope. What? It's a token of gratitude the missing housewife left with us. You rescued her, right? I won't ask questions. Just take it. Diamond. 8 of them. I don't have much, but you should be able to find what you need. Did I? I can sell one of these. Spiked bat. Let me just check on Theodore. Undertaker quest. Yeah, Undertaker quest. Did I sold it? Winter outfit for Ken. Marionette. Scrub brush. I don't think I sold it. Bus stop sign. I didn't sell that either. Bone. I didn't sell that. Lacrosse stick. Okay. Do I have it? In before I don't. Oh, I do. Whew. Okay, I have it. I have it. I have it. I have it. Those are special items, so. Illuminati, I can buy that. I'm gonna sell these. Israel Spears. I think I can buy that. Buy. See, Illuminati, I can get that. And Israel Spear, yeah. I have two, so I can sell. I have two, yeah. Those are battle panties. I'm not gonna sell any of them. Accessory, no, but I do, however, can sell luxurious coins that I have here. So let's see if everything is okay. Seems so. So instant ramen, okay. See, the thing is, luxurious coins are worth a lot. And with that, I have 200. I can create personas. Can I? Oh, no, I want to come here. Okay. Herculean Strike. Yeah, sure. I don't even know what that card is. I want a Medi something. No. It's a stronger card than that one. This one. And I'm gonna save here. I think I can go. We need Suru. Is Senpai there? I don't think he is now. Utility office. Hi, Mitsuru. Step. Rocha, what a coincidence. Are you on your way home? You're not busy. Would you like to do something? Mitsuru seems to want to walk home together. Yes. Okay, then. Let's go. It's rare that I have any free time. He's really smiling. Okay. Blah 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 blah, you watch the movie with Mitsuru. Well, I never imagined the popcorn you eat while viewing a movie could taste as good. Before I knew it, I'd eaten your half too. I apologize. It's fine. It's called sharing. Chuckle, watching movies on your own whim is so relaxing. You can even cold board writing all over your face without having to consider others' feelings for others. Was it boring? Oh no, I was only speaking hypothetically. I enjoyed it. Mitsuru is smiling. I don't think I would normally have this type of conversation. You are the type of girl who wouldn't feel uncomfortable watching a movie by herself, are you? You want to be more suited to ride a motorcycle with me than me. Motorcycle? Yes, I believe you've seen it before. I used to use it when I provided support for the team. However, I didn't purchase it solely for that purpose. With motorcycle, I can go where I want, when I want, all by myself. It's my modest attempt at rebelling against my restricted life. I had planned to get rid of it better after it was damaged, but I decided to have repaired instead. It may be a bit in exaggeration to say I cherish it, but I do enjoy riding it when I have time to. This really seems happy. I can do any. Oh no, the second one, okay. Can I ride with you someday? Me too. With you anywhere would be fun. Mitsuru seems very happy. Thank you, I feel much better. Mitsuru has stressed her gratitude at you. Your relationship has grown. Level 5 without me doing goof! Mr. Creature's social link has reached level 5. Your part of the great personas of the Empress Arcana has now grown. If you don't have any objections, I'd like to stay here with you for a little while longer. Sure, why not? Talking to friends, it's fun. He's ready to return to the dorm with Mitsuru.
Hi, how was your day?
It was fine, thank you. How was yours? The second term has finally ended. There are only 5 days left until New Year's Eve. My fear and anxiety still remain, but I'm no longer confused. I will fight till the end. I've made up my mind. That's nice. Hi, Aki. It's going to be winter vacation soon. Tomorrow, actually. I wonder what we'll finally decide. Whatever it is, I hope we don't regret it. The last exams were freaking hard, weren't they? But you did good! I bombed all of them. But compared to all that's going on, my bad grades don't seem to matter that much. Heh. You did okay! Junpei, you actually did okay! Everyone at school is happy because vacation is about to start, but no one realizes that what's going to happen. They have no idea about the decision we have to make. That's good. You turn on the television. Brand goods were stolen. The crowd was so large that there are no suspects or witnesses yet. However, the majority of the consumers were women buying Christmas gifts, so yeah, probably it was a woman. Let's see everyone's status, because I really need, I'm great, she's good, he's good, they are tired. I know, but I really need to... Koromaru is looking at you, Penley. Koromaru is begging you more than usual tonight. Well, Koromaru, let's go. Koromaru is freckling happy. Woof woof woof. Has Koromaru been thinking about the days to come? Koromaru's eyes are filled with light and resolution. Decided to go back to the dorm with Koromaru. Okay. Don't remember that happening. You're no longer in great condition. It's fine. Winter vacation begins today. And there's nothing to do! Okay. Story time!
Huh? Junpei-kun? What are you doing here?
Nothing, really. I come here when I'm feeling down.
Is that Chidori's sketchbook?
Fuka points to the sketchbook Junpei is holding.
Hmm? Oh, yeah. This is where I first met her. What are you doing here, Fuka?
Oh, I went home for a bit. I've been going back there a lot lately.
I see. You know, you've really changed, Fuka. You're totally different from when you first came to the dorm.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah, you were so timid back then. But now you're so strong.
You've changed too, Junpei-kun.
Yeah, you're not the ass as you used to be.
Yucatan said the same thing. But I don't think so. I mean, just the other day, I got all freaked out about being scared. I even lashed out at the leader. I'm one piece of work, aren't I?
It's fine, Junpei.
That's not true.
Sorry, I'm eating cookies.
But I really was scared. Actually, I'm still scared. But after thinking about it, I realized that I don't want to lose my memory. If I forget everything, that means I'll forget Chidori too. And I wouldn't even be alive right now if it wasn't for her, you know? So I say F that.
You're scared because you're not running away. That's nothing to be ashamed of.
Fuka.
That's why I want to protect everyone. Think about it. The dark hour is really scary too, isn't it?
We get used to it.
But our personas awakened, and we're here today. The future hasn't been decided yet. And I want to be true to myself.
True to yourself? You're really something, Fuka. We should fight.
I agree.
Okay. Sure. I have money to spend. Why not? Is people are people here? Knock knock. Fuka doesn't seem to be in her room. Aga doesn't seem to be in her room because she's being repaired. Mitsuru doesn't seem to be in her room. Yukari neither. Aki, you here? No. Junpei's room. Junpei doesn't seem to be here. Shinjiro, no. We're not gonna go there. Karen doesn't seem to be in his room. Nobody seems to be in their room! Oh, hi, Aki! The end of the month is coming up. I wonder what we'll finally decide. Whatever it is, I hope we don't regret it. What about you? When I think about my grandfather and what he did, I get so angry. I wasn't... If it wasn't for him, everything would be okay right now. I know it's no good to dwell on the past, but... Yeah. But if that didn't happen, we probably wouldn't meet. So that's a good thing, right? Christmas is over, all that is left is New Year's Eve. Have you made your decision? I think so. Oh, that's good. On the next episode of Featherman R, Hot Cocoa of Victory, find the demon robot's opening and defeat it. And now for the news, we'll be going over by 15 minutes today to go over a ways of preventing apathy syndromes with famous. Famous what? There's nothing I can do, really. I mean, my social links are ranked up. All I can do is create personas. The only thing that is left. Okay, there is the end game if you want to, but fuck that. I don't wanna end my game now. And have a stupid ending where everybody dies. Who wants that? I mean, you did all that. Tuesday. Wednesday, Thursday, Fridays. Okay. Oh god damn it! I just wanna have a Monday or a Friday with Senpai. Can't I have one? I can! Damn it! Only on the 11th. Okay, fine. Okay, on the 11th. Okay, on the 11th. Okay, what to do, what to do, what to do? I don't know what to do. Oh shit, they got sick. Oh shoot. Let me walk around town. Walking around downtown. Something can be done here? No. The cat is looking around. It's getting cold. I can just go inside, but I wonder about him. I heard there's a lot of warm places around here, but is he really going to be okay? My mom is saying all this weird stuff. Something about the end or the deliverance of, or something. I don't understand adults. Just like the mystery doesn't take holidays, we reporters can't take holidays either. But I think I'm close to a real breakthrough on this one. I can't take a break when I'm this close. How about you? Isn't the town messy these days? Yep. Right? The people are weird these days too. I'm lazy already and think I'm going to get even lazier. Too bad you can't go to the candy store. I wanna go to the candy store. Nyeh. Is that time of the year when there's nothing about reruns on TV? But reruns aren't so bad, man. They make you nostalgic for your younger days, you know? Oh, you mean those movies? What am I thinking? Even if it seems like a good chance, I can't believe I actually said that. But I can't let things stay the same way they are forever. Love won't blossom if you just wait for it to happen. If you want to see, if you want to get to know someone better, you have to be more aggressive. He's a straightforward type guy, right? So our relationship hasn't grown even a single bit. But I don't mind, really. That's love. Hi, kitty. Ow! The weekend cat has eaten off his trunk. Blah 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 blah. I don't give a shit about New Year's or anything, man. Some of those guys go up Mount Fuji out of habit, but I ain't never did that, and the hell if I ever will. Some guys like to plan this stuff in advance. I don't even own a calendar, man. When we wanna do something, we do it. That's our holiday. You gotta be free, dude. Welcome to Rafcelia. Oddly enough, we don't sell half sellers here. Trust me, you wouldn't want one. I ran into more couples during the end of the year compared to the beginning of the year. You got anyone you'd like to spend time with? Yes, I've got someone. Good for you. Me? I'm a loner. Aww.